Hello everyone, I'm Rich with Corbin Russwin Architectural Hardware. And today's topic is the difference between the ED4000 and the ED5000 series exit devices. Shown here on the mount is the wide style ED5200 exit device, and below that is the narrow style ED4200 exit device. The first difference you'll notice is the difference in width between the ED5200 and the ED4200 device head cover. On the ED4000 series, the trim crosshair is in line with the device mounting holes, while on the ED5000 series, the trim crosshair is offset from the device mounting holes. Additionally, you'll notice the ED4200 rail is slightly longer to accommodate narrow styles. Another difference between the ED4000 and the ED5000 is in the top latch and bottom bolt case for concealed vertical rod devices. On the ED5000 CVR devices, the top latch and bottom bolt case have angle brackets on both sides for mounting, while on the ED4000 series, the top latch and bottom bolt case have a singular mounting bracket that is vertical. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions or need technical assistance, please call 888-607-5703, option 1, or email techsupport.corbinrusswin@asaabloy.com. Stay tuned to the Corbin Russwin channel for upcoming tech tips and instructional videos.